For the hip flexor release, all you need is a tennis ball and a yoga mat or a soft surface to lay on. So you're gonna take your tennis ball and you're gonna place it at the pointy bone on the front part of your hip, just to the inside of it, just below your belly button or at the level of your belly button to start. So from here, I'm gonna lay down on my stomach and roll back and forth and start to work my way down the psoas through the iliacus and into where those two muscles combine across the pelvis, called the iliopsoas, attaching right to the upper inside part of your thigh. So I'm gonna start off that pointy bone, kind of at the level of my belly button or below, and start to rock back and forth. So I'm gonna place the ball at that starting spot, and I'm gonna use my elbows and my knees to ease into the pressure. It can be a little uncomfortable. So from here, I'm gonna rock back and forth. I can even press away from the ground to get a little bit of a stretch. Once I find a little tender area, I'm gonna hold that for a couple seconds, breathe into it, allow that tissue to kind of relax a little bit, and then move on to a new spot. I'm rolling and working my way down my leg into more against the pelvis or the iliacus. And again, I can press away and then move on. I'm gonna get down closer to my thigh bone. And from here, I'm kind of meshing across my quadricep and my hip flexor. So now, once I get this low, I can even lay into it and bend my knee to get a little active release from the upper part of my hip flexor. I do this for approximately 3 to 5 minutes, no more than 5 to 7 to prevent overuse or excessive bruising into that soft tissue.